I'm sorry, and I'd like to discuss nonverbal during this time. And before we start this, yes, I have cerebral palsy. I won't talk about that much because that's a physical disability. It is widely recognized. It's very common. I love my city, it's a thing about me. And I think any sane person would be okay with having cerebral palsy. So, like, if you have cerebral palsy and you want me to do a video of it, I will, but just the main thing I'm going to talk about is nonverbal learning disorder. And not many people know what that is. So it's a learning disability that affects one's math skills, one's organizational skills. Like, for me, I forget dates, like when stuff is due or when it's supposed to be somewhere. I often forget that stuff. Which could lead someone to think that someone who has NLD is disorganized or incompetent or whatever. But if you have NLD, you're not incompetent, you're not stupid, you just have a disorder that can be managed and can be overcome. You know, I hate the word overcome when it comes to my cerebral palsy, because to me, cerebral palsy isn't that thing, it's just something that I have to deal with, and it doesn't affect my data that much. NLD does, because it affects my academics. When I was a kid, I was a pretentious, as most kids of NLD are. I read at age 3. I started learning French when I was about 8, and I'm semi fluent in French now. I started learning Latin when I was 11, still taking Latin. So language is a star suit of people who have, we are all about language, vocabulary, all that stuff. We got it. It's more about math and assessing word problems. I hate word problems. When I was in high school, I didn't do them. Attempting words and numbers and back and forth. And also, we have trouble with visual skills. Like my senior year of high school, I took IV biology, which involved a lot of diagrams with cells and brains and stuff. And I had trouble interpreting those diagrams because learning with people with NLD is words. We are good at words. That's why I can learn it so well. So, diagrams really for us. Before I was in the senior year, I had to get tutored. There's also social aspect to NLD. NLD. The autism. Asperger's syndrome. People with Asperger's. I have trouble, making and making friends, because sometimes, I'm talking and I'm not aware that the other person isn't interested in what I'm saying, or is offended by what I'm saying, like, of course, I'm not going to name any names, certainly in relation to privacy, but I have friends, and I said something that someone very close to her, and she took it the wrong way, and I think she kind of blew her heart, because I didn't know that what I was saying was wrong. And what I was saying before, not knowing the person interested, like, one time I was having breakfast with my father, and, I was going on about, the Tony Awards, because I'm a huge Broadway fan. I love Broadway shows, like Wicked, Kingdom, Hamilton, all that stuff. I can go on about it, which I did that morning. But it wasn't until here that I picked up on the fact that my father might have rather talked about something else. I didn't pick up on his body, which he was not interested in what I was saying, that he would like to talk about, like, something more current, something more relevant, and not just what I was interested in. Another thing about NLD is that, it's not a widely recognized, learning disability, like, dyslexia, or, what's known, like, I just got into the learning disability world because I was diagnosed just a couple years ago, no, it's not one of them. It's a weird disability, because, the discrepancy between my verbal skills and my nonverbal skills is very wide and can be frustrating for my instructors because I know from my verbal skills I am intelligent, but my nonverbal skills don't reflect that. Like, I just in fall, I had my first semester of college, and my grades were very diverse. I got a couple good grades, a couple okay grades, and I failed in class. And I was so angry because, I knew what I was intelligent, but my grades weren't reflecting that. I'll try to post a summary of what I said in the description in case you didn't understand what I said. Please no green comments. I can't do proof. Please be nice. But also, please be honest. You know, like or share is pretty low, not at YouTube stuff. And if you want to request, talk about something specific, like, a personal experience, but with NLD, if you want to talk about palsy, I will, but as I said, it's not my focus, because there are a million videos about palsy, and you can go look it up, but there's not any other NLD, so that's the focus. So I hope that this video, and I don't know, I'll try to post something else soon for me, all you want, and